I said Ghanaian, if you did Ghana right now, radio, TV, and everywhere. He left billboard, pe, where they go mountain and put Nyan Techi for top. When we say Nyan Techi, what does it mean? Nyane and Techi. Nyane and Get Up can come together and be Get Up and live there. Nyan Techi's name has come to pass. This is a serious conversation we're about to have here right about now. Okay, maybe so you hear the name, you don't really know who the person be. At Nyan Techi, he be banker, we be lawyer by profession. He switched from Christianity to Islamic religion when he chopped 5. So in 2017, around 25-year-old babe, we in the marry. He be the owner of the football club where they call them War All Stars. Now make we enter into him purpose where he do so far. Nyan Techi no start today. He start chair, but always he move through. Then by the time you go see the matter die, he do this, he do that, he do game Ghana, Ghana. Man, I take you through. For 2008 inside, they run some numbers, $15 million sponsorship from Glow where he come the country inside for your man. Then by the time we go see, you know, they say they pay some 15%. I mean, it was even reduced to 10% to the brokerage firm, the firm where he run the deal for. They say some mid sea. So this matter can't make gege way Iyoko come inside. They go inside the office, go read, do things, check. By the time they go see, nothing agwan. He fall water inside, boom, and that was it. We don't hear anything again. For 2012 inside, that be 2 years after this controversy happened. Then another one too happened, very similar. This time around, it be the GMPC where they decide say they go sponsor the Black Stars for 3 years. They sign the deal and everything where the money go through. They say some company they name be West Head. The West Head be another company where he secure the deal, so he won't take agency fee. Then no way the chairman for the GMPC come out with talk say, no, you know what? All these things we did attack, it be a lie. It be we now we think about this deal where we say we want sponsor Black Stars. It no be say any firm or any agency deal one side we come talk to it. So this matter where they talk, they I beg you where Jimmy Fe come true where this thing no happen. You understand the link up? More stealing agwan on a daily basis. So at the time where they do the Jimmy Fe commission sittings, you know, some revelations come out. They can't enter into systems with the CC. $557,000 was shared among 7 people by the GFA president. Then you be done. You be thief. You wrong Ghana. We be our thing. So they come inside where they ask the questions that they talk about the thing. Your man say no. More people too jams the money song. Where your man talks, say he share am using the coefficient of 7. That be how come that coefficient of 7 can mix on this thing before the Ghana here. But when they say running over, my cup is running over. Nyan Techi, what a new overflow. Nyan Techi, ebe ye u de, na ye u new later. So now they go play the World Cup for the 2014 inside. I mean, some friendly matches are gone usually before the World Cup. Nyan Techi go the government there, we he go tell them say they for pay some dough. We go the sponsors GMPC, we tell them say they for pay some dough, make the fee take sort out the friendlies. But sana the organizers of the friendlies already pay this link up, so your man they won't take double payment. You see the way when you day where your mommy and your puppy they divorce, yeah, then you dey go your puppy in there go take school fees, then your mommy in there go take school fees. No, that be the link up your man won't play Ghana. So there they go inside in and out, come see concert post and constant agwan. They check inside all with the tell your man say make you bring back the $1 million before refund back to the state. But up to now it be seen there nothing agwan for the pocket of the government. You no pay nothing. In June 2014, British newspaper, The Telegraph and Channel 4, they come out with they can't talk some matter, say they run some link up, make they rig some international matches. So the link up is say then your man won't make they fix some international matches where Black Stars go play. You understand? So say we go win the matches, then what go happen? So this matter happened where the Wana Mada governing body, FIFA, talk some matter, say, bring this thing back house, make the chop the matter. Make the ethics committee of the GFA talk this matter. Make, you know, we deal with them for house. The ethics committee, they do their job, they enter into things. They come, they say, hey, Mr. Nantichi no do anything. Where they mention some two people, Mr. Christopher and Mr. Forsyth, on some level say they for investigate those people more. But they clear the GFA president, Mr. Nantichi. But we know say this matter with the bring them back house, say make the fear nipa. The people where they share the money amongst themselves, not chop the matter there. We know say this matter not go reach anywhere. You know, Ghana, we will be and yes, we remain far, but other people they suffer at the expense of people them agreed. So it be group of niggas where the money they can't pass through them aside, where did they chop? So recently, some video on a number 12 level, when I don't know where they go on, but then they released some trailer with a thing, everybody there in suspense, we won't see what I go on. Upon that level, they drop another one where they talk, say, yo, this thing where they inside, no, everybody go get it own. He mentioned the GFA president. He mentioned other names. He even mentioned the president of Ghana. You understand how the link up they. So it be like, chairman, watch the link up. We see, say, no. Nyantichi is a stubborn boy. Can't wrong a whole Ghana. Ghana, they go bath, no. You enter Ghana in bedroom, go search in pocket, and take all the money. So they organize in arrest. After your man watch the video, you organize say, yo, Nantichi, wherever you are supposed to come home real quick. And let's deal with you. We go arrest you in a very ceremonial way. E good then good ne good in Rio Yachino Abagana. E Rio Yachino Abagana, then good in the then they go run some Adwa and some Agbaja. They go run some damba. They go run. When the fuck up said they go give us some tiptoe and some chicken. Yeah. Anyways, you watch the link up, you get some information. Don't be wicked like a Nyantichi. Share am. Make everybody get some peace and jam. I beg you. This one nobody they watch. Be me and you they talk. Subscribe. I'm out like so.